G'day guys, we are back today. I am going to play with some new things that I've seen. I was enabled fully by Connie the other day, and I bought the graphy tint. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to swatch them, and then I'm going to colour a picture in Fragile World, which I need to find the book. It'd help if I had it all out and ready. Because I'm such a professional and I can't even find it. Where are you? There we go. So I am going to colour a page in Fragile World. I'm going to do the koalas. And I figured that the tones of the graphy tints hopefully will work really well on this page. Now I just need to find what page it is. I am. See, this is me being totally not prepared to film. It's been a while. I've been away on holidays and I'm like, where am I going with filming this? Where are the koalas? Can we see koalas? I'm looking. There we go. Page 55. Okay. So we're going to colour the koalas here. So I'm going to do this using the graph tip. Now I'm just going to speed colour over to music as I'm doing this. But the reason why I didn't really need much enabling. They were on my list, my wish list anyway. But Connie the other day when she was showing these in her collection, she was showing that when you use them, you can use them like a watercolor pencil. Okay, so they contain pigment and graphite, so it will be a muted color palette. So you put them down and you activate them. Actually, I'm going to do come over a little bit because I like to leave a section of my swatch unactivated. So I apparently the lid doesn't go back on these pencils, just so you know. It probably goes on the brush. So you activate a section of it. And it will bring it out, and it will be a muted color due to the graphite pigment as well as the pigment in the watercolor. So that was really cool. But what she also showed was that if you have the pencil and just pick up the pigment straight from the pencil, it doesn't pick up the graphite, so it becomes more vibrant. So that's what I'm going to do with these swatches is just come along and do both the graphite swatch as well as the pigment swatch so that in reality we've got it's a set of 24, so we've got a 48 set of different colours. So I'm going to go along and swatch the pencils that way. And then I'm going to get in and colour the koala with it. And see how we go. I may talk intermittently through it, but a lot of it will be set to music. Alrighty, I will see you back at the end of these swatches. Okay, so we're back. I've done the swatches and I'm going to go off and have a go at colouring this. My attempt is, well, what my thoughts are going to be is I'm going to try and use the graphy side of it, that the murky side of it, muted, whatever, for the majority of it. And I'll use the brighter stuff for highlights. So that's what I'm thinking. But we shall see what happens. It could be disastrous and you may never see this video. Or it could be disastrous and I decide to show it to you anyway as an example of what not to do. But we're going to go ahead and have a go. So I will see you on the flip side. Okay.